What's the best time to invest? The best time to invest is always today. Busahay man good, nagahulat taog kaning mga timing bitaw sa market wherein pag munaog ang presyo sa kaning particular na crypto or pag once munaog ang presyo sa kaning stock or kaning real estate, saka kumusulod sa market. The problem with that idea is that dili man good yun nato masulti ang panahon kanus ang munaog ang market. Kaya kung masulti pa lang nato na, on this particular day, I am pretty sure na munaog yun yung particular na price, then unta kitang tanan dato na ta. But that's not the case. So mas maayo na lang na when you understand what you're getting yourself into, what's the profile of the company that you're investing in, especially kung stock market na siya. If you see that there's potential in that investment na imuhang ginasudlan, you look at the financials of the company, pag okay na lang na siya, you buy whatever it is na imong ma-afford karon investment-wise, and then imo siyang i-hold for the long term. According to research manggod, mas dako jud ang odds na mas dako ang imuhang chances na mo income ka sa imuhang investment if you're in it for the long game. Because kaning imuhang mga companies or imuhang mga investments na imuhang gipangpalit, musaka manggod siya ang value in the long term. If you are investing in the stock market, ang imuhang mga companies na gi-investan, especially kaning mga dagko na mga kumpanya, mangita dyan na sila pamaagi to generate more money, to provide products and services to the market. Therefore, ang iyahang long-term plan is naadyo siya. Therefore, kung ikaw nagiging shareholder po ka of that particular company, you'll also benefit from it. Now, una-una po sa ubang tao is that saka na ako mag-invest pag naan ako'y hundreds of thousands of millions of pesos. Ang problem naman good, kung muhulat ka o dako kayo na cash na madawat mo bago ka magsugod o invest is that you also need time to understand what investments you are getting yourself into. Kikitahay, naakay na dawat na kwarta, 100,000, 500,000, or even 1 million, or even more. That's the first time na imong ibulto invest na sa stock market, sa REITs, mutual funds, or real estate, or whatsoever. Makulbaan pud ka ana because you're not even sure kung tama ba ang imuhang nasudlan. May na lang nang kung naakay gamay na kwarta, 5,000 pesos, mao lang na sa imong isulay o invest, para na naka-idea na, inani di ang feeling na musaka ang value sa imuhang giinvestan. Inani di ang feeling na ninaog ang value sa kung i-investan. Inani di ay ang feeling na naakay madawat na dividends or interest. So you get to understand what you're getting yourself into, naanakay more confidence the moment na naanakay more money to invest. Dili kay hulato ni munda ko kay kagkwarta, di na ka maghuna-huna asa invest. Unya, kung mapildi ka or kaya mas kanta, kay usahay lagi, dili man ta educated, nasayang lang ang ato. That is why there's a saying that goes ba, that if the man with the money meets a man with the experience, the man with the money ends up with the experience, and the man with the experience ends up with the money. Tungod kay dako jud kay factor guys, kung naa kay alam and knowledgeable ka and naa kay experience when you are investing. The best time to invest is kung kanus-ani mo na tanaw ning video, dara na ka magsugod og invest and explore nimo what's going to happen with your money so that you know kung unsa ba ang feeling to start investing also. Para sa imo ha, kanus-a ba ang best time na mag-invest? Kagahapon, 5 years ago, ugma, or karon? Share your answers in the comment section.